So glad to have you with us this morning. Well, we begin with breaking news overnight. A man gets violent with police as officers try to serve him an outstanding arrest warrant. Now, this happened just before 10 last night. YPD says officers tried to stop Vicente Enriquez at the Jack in the Box on 16th Street. Now, that's when Enriquez rammed his car into an occupied cop car. He then struck another police vehicle as he drove forward. Now, he tried to drive away, but his car hit a curb, and that's when he tried to run away. He was eventually caught near 16th Street and 4th Avenue. And Arizona court records show Enriquez has pleaded guilty to several charges in the past, including driving with a suspended license in 2005 and in 2009. Now, police closed off 16th Street between 1st Avenue and 4th Avenue for several hours as they investigated the incident.